Hello students, let us discuss the question. One of the students asked me this doubt. Integration 0 to 2 pi, greatest integer sin x dx is how much? Greatest integer sin x dx is how much? Integration 0 to 2 pi, greatest integer sin x dx is how much? So sin x lies between where? 1 to minus 1. Sin x will lies between where? 1 to minus 1. So when you have minus 1 to 0, when you have minus 1 to 0, sin x value will be minus 1. And when you have 0 to 1, 0 to 1, when you have minus 1 to 0, sin x value minus 1 to 0, then greatest integer is minus 1. When you have 0 to 1, 0 to 1, greatest integer value is 0, correct? So there will be sin x is lies between 1 to minus 1. This can be divided into two parts. One is minus 1 to 0 and 0 to 1. Then in the interval minus 1 to 0, greatest integer of sin x is minus 1. And 0 to 1 in between, greatest integer is 0. So here sin x will be minus 1 when it is pi to 2 pi. And sin x is 0 when 0 to pi. See here, is the graph of sin x function. Sin x function graph is like this. This is pi, okay. So 0, it is a 2 pi. We have the interval 0 to 2 pi. But what happens here, 0 to pi, greatest integer of sin x is 0 to pi, greatest integer of sin x is 0 you are getting. Because this is 0 to 1, greatest integer of sin x is 0 happens when it is 0 to pi. Greatest integer of sin x will become minus 1 when it is lies pi to 2 pi. Okay, so what I can break this one, this I can break as this function. This is above the x-axis and this is below the x-axis. So this function is becomes integration 0 to pi. This I can write as integration 0 to pi greatest integer sin x dx. Sin x dx plus integration of 0 to 2 pi. Integration of 0 to 2 pi greatest integer sin x dx is equal to, we can write as 0 to pi integration greatest integer sin x dx plus integration pi to 2 pi, pi to 2 pi greatest integer sin x dx I'll get. Okay, hope you understand. 0 to pi, okay, 0 to pi greatest integer. 0 to pi greatest integer of sin x is how much? 0. So this is becoming 0 plus. Now pi to 2 pi, pi to 2 pi greatest sin x is how much? Minus 1. Minus 1. So this is become integration pi to 2 pi minus 1 dx. This is simplified as minus comes out. Integration of a 1 is x and you substitute 2 pi and pi. So what I am going to get minus of this I substitute 2 pi minus pi. 2 pi minus pi how much pi? So minus pi is the answer. So this is the doubt. If you have any other doubts in definite integration, you can ask and make the videos and I'll send you.